you guys?
We're talking chipmunks, Dave. We can get out of a cat carrier. Not even hard to do.
You came back for us.
Well, of course I came back. We're a family.
Holy nuts!
What?
Am I going crazy, or did he just say family?
I know, but I really missed you guys.
I missed you too, Dave.
Me too. So did Alvin. He's just too cool to admit it.
Yeah, too macho.
Missed you too. Sorry, I had some sentimentality stuck in my throat. I just said, I missed you too. Whatever. Who are you guys to judge me? Okay, you know what? I miss my friend Dave, okay? I'll scream it from the rooftops, and I'm not afraid. I'm not ashamed. That's right. I love you, Dave.
Come here.
Dave?
Yes, Alvin?
Now can I steer? Oh, please, please, please.
I've always wanted to work the windshield wipers.
And I'd like to beat the horn.
Have at it, fellas.
I'm a good beeper. Save some horn for the rest of us, man.
Come on, Dave, go faster.
Not with you steering.
Dave, you drive like a sleepy old bear.
Okay, Alvin, that's enough.
Enough of what? Of being awesome?
Alvin, I said that's enough.
Hey, look, Dave, no pause.
Hey, if you guys behave, maybe I'll let you call me Uncle Ian again. Deal?
Madre de Dios.